to the Game Awards, and are you ready? It is time to get a world premiere from one of our industry's greatest creators.
Kojima?
He's been a huge supporter of the Game Awards since the very beginning,
Mario
back in
himself.
2014. And tonight, I am so honored to share this latest update with you.
Kojima!
On his upcoming project. Here we go.
Kojima! It's got to be Kojima!
Oh, please be Reggie.
Todd Howard.
Let's go! Peek! Kojima in the building!
The hungry purple dinosaur eats the kind zingy fox, the jabbering crab, and the mad whale, and started
She's speaking nonsense. This is definitely a Kojima game. This shit makes no sense. Yup, it's made by Hideo Kojima.
The kind zingy fox.
He is the A24 of games, yeah, you're right.
And the mad whale, and started bending and hacking.
She's
not acting at this point, she's just...
Yeah, what the fuck?
Purple dinosaur.
Oh, she's a friend.
Ate a kind singing fox.
Right.
The jabbering crab and the mad whale and started wending and quacking.
Okay.
Bro was speaking nonsense.
Her reaction.
Me when mom says no Fortnite tonight.
No!
Wait, that'd be sick, actually.
OD!
Ooh, it might be PT, actually. You're right, that'd be sick.
For all players, ooh. That's all they're gonna show. Okay, so this is the Microsoft game he's working on, not Death Stranding.
Do you remember PT? It's like an old game that Kojima was making, but didn't get canceled.
Yeah, Silent Hills.
A long time ago.
It's the PT door.
He's coming through the door.
Let's go!
The visionary game developer behind OD, Mr. Hideo Kojima!
Kojima!
Yeah. Those shoes are crazy.
Damn, bro, look at that fucking big ass pin.
Damn straight!
Welcome, Mr. Kojima, back
to the
Game Awards.
Is it a pin or is it embroidered?
Thank you, Jeff.
So recently I played Fallout 3 in Vegas and it sucked. I threw it in the garbage.
I watched Captain Marvel 2. It was bad.
Yeah. I think it was Australian Kojima that tweeted the Fallout in Vegas.
It was Hideo Kojima EN, but it was a fake account.
Really happy to show the new title OD, and this title will feature.
That's what I'm saying. He gets like so many English actors and shit. You think he'd at least be able to be like, "Oh, thanks, guys, I appreciate it." Or here's my new game. Here's what it's about.
What kind of game are you making, Mr. Kojima?
He's kind of based for that. Like, nah, I'm good. Someone else could do that shit for me. Yeah.
Okay, I feel that. That's really.
I'm not sure.
So I really like to always challenge new things, groundbreaking things, and that's my kind of...
Oh, that's the guy that dubbed over his audio in his podcast.
With help of Xbox.
I was always wondering who was dubbing him, who was dubbing over his voice for his English version of his podcast.
Technology.
Yeah, he is a kind of doing this together.
Yeah, because he had like a podcast like last year, and it had an option for Japanese, English, and for English everything was dubbed over. So I guess that's the guy that was dubbing it.
Don't get me wrong.
I was always wondering who the voice behind the movie.
At the same time, a movie, but at the same time, a new form of media.
Well, we can't wait to learn more about what you're working on. Wait.
What the blue hell is this?
Is there somebody else at the door?
What is he wearing, bro?
Kanye?
Oh. Hey! Jordan Peele! Let's go, we pick! Greg Miller, let's go!
would have been funny.
This could be peak!
That's cool if he's working on the horror game. That's definitely could be good then.
Oh my god, Jordan, welcome to the Game Awards. What a fun surprise. I know you're a big fan of Hideo's games, right?
A huge fan of Hideo. This man is an icon.
I played Metal Gear.
And I can say from the first moment I played Metal Gear Solid 2.
Oh, what I say.
I knew I was experiencing the work of an artist whose craft just hits different.
Yeah!
And he's been an inspiration to me, and the opportunity to collaborate with him.
He was actually also on Kojima's podcast.
In my films,
this guy's never played a Fire Emblem
game.
I'm
always trying to maximize the immersion, put the audience into the main character's shoes. Neo is the master of this.
Damn straight.
He does it on a whole nubba level. And what he's cooking up here is completely immersive, utterly terrifying, and I am absolutely honored to be collaborating with
the GOAT. That's good that
he's... Let's go!
Yes, sir!
That's good though that he finally gets to make it.
Two GOATs working together. Hideo, I want to ask you, how are you collaborating with Jordan? Tell us about it.
Yes, please.
Jordan is a genius to be recognized.
What I want to know is how they communicate. I'm assuming they go through his translator.
The thing is, when they're in the room together, when they're in the room together, he'll speak English. But the thing is, he just wants to make sure the fanboys can't like just walk up to him. Yeah.
That's a good theory. I like that.
Well, Jordan is one of those genius, and I've been a big fan of him. And when I met him, I felt like we were friends from the past. We get on very well. We like.
I'm muting y'all so I can hear the man speak.
And we're really happy, and we wanted to collaborate something. And this time, Jordan, I grew up watching movies, and I'm a game creator now. Jordan grew up playing games, and he's a movie director now. So this two collaborations
are
really awesome. So that's why I wanted to do something together with Jordan.
That's how they work together. They just feel the vibes and they're like, you know what? I feel.
Xbox is actually going to have a good game. That's crazy.
So, what I could say right now is that I'm kind of, it's not just Jordan. I have other creative collaborative partners with me on board on this project. I can't really say who they are right now, but they are the legends, and they're going to be amazing. And I actually call them the Avengers.
Yeah! Damn straight. My man collecting the Infinity Stones up his motherfucker.
I just want to stress that what this man is building here is unlike any other game. It is going to be crazy. That's it.
We cannot wait to learn more. Hideo Kojima, Jordan Peele, thank you so much, guys. All right.